Everybody, Susan here. Welcome to Southside Baptist Church ESL and Citizenship Classes online. It's large group time. This week, we're practicing our listening skills and watching a short video about the Holy Spirit. Let's get started. First, for pronunciation practice, let's read the list of words. We'll read each row two times. Let's read it together, and then I'll give you a chance to read it at home by yourself. Ready? Here we go. Number one, ripe, right. Ripe, right. Right, ripe. Okay, and now here's your turn. Ready? Read. Good work. Okay, number two. Name, main, name, main, name, main. That's tricky. All right, and here's a chance for you to read that one. Ready? Go. Okay, and number three, speak, seek, speak, seek, seek, speak. Okay, and here's your turn. Ready? Go. Good work. Now, if you are enrolled in our online classes, you might have this worksheet at home. It has the list of words on it. While you are watching and listening to the video, you can circle the words that you hear, all right? And you also have three questions. Let's preview the questions before we watch. Number one, Peter said, the Holy Spirit will A, appear soon, all right, B, come when the time is right, or C, come at night. Don't guess. Wait for the video and circle what you hear him say. Number two, the disciples prayed, your kingdom come, you will be done, you will become, or you're welcome. And number three, after they prayed, the disciples asked, how can we blank those languages? A, understand, B, know, or C, speak. Okay, are you ready? Let's watch.
The Holy Spirit will come when the time is right. I think we should pray together. Our Father, who is in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Etemuftim, Beshemai, Uba Aretz, Hatat. אתם בוקסים בשמיים ובארץ עתות.
How can we speak those languages?
The Holy Spirit. He is with us.
Okay, what words did you hear? Did you hear ripe or right? Right, correct, right. Number two, did you hear name or main? Name, good. And number three, did you hear speak or seek? Speak, good job. Let's check the questions. Number one, Peter said, the Holy Spirit will come when the time is right. Good work. Number two, the disciples prayed, your kingdom come, your will be done. Good listening. And number three, after they prayed, the disciples asked, how can we speak those languages? Good work. All right, would you like more listening practice? You can watch a lot more videos at www.jesusfilm.org/watch. Okay, citizenship practice. Are you ready? Number 108. Who was the United States' main rival during the Cold War? The Soviet Union, or you could say the USSR, or Russia. And number 109. During the Cold War, what was one main concern of the United States? You could say communism or nuclear war. Okay, now, English practice. I want to talk to you about two words, talents and skills. They're kind of similar, but they're also a little different. So let's take a look. Having a talent, which is a noun, or being talented, which is an adjective, is being naturally good at something, as opposed to learning how to do it by practicing a lot. Number one, Tom has a natural talent. Good. Tom has a natural talent for singing. He's so good at it and has never had any lessons. And number two, Marie began playing. Oh, we don't need the. Did you catch that? Good, you're smarter than me. Golf, we don't use an article for golf. Marie began playing golf. Good. When she was 3 years old. B. Wow, she's so talented. Good work. All right, now, having a skill, which is a noun, or being skilled, which is an adjective, is something you learned to do well through a lot of study and practice. Number three, I am learning a lot of skills. Good. At my new job. Number four, May is a skilled, great. May is a skilled musician. Did you know she has learned to play 10 different instruments? Good work. Now, I want to know, do you have any of these talents? There are a lot. Music, such as singing or playing an instrument, repairing or fixing things, using technology like computers or smartphones. Gardening, you might have a green thumb if you're good at gardening. Or is it something else? Think for a minute. What are your talents? I'd love to know. I'll tell you one of mine. I wrote, finding lost things. That is my talent. I am good at finding things that no one else can find. And I like doing it. Now, do you have skills in any of these categories? Communication. It doesn't have to be speaking English. You could say, oh, I feel like I don't speak English very well. That's okay. You can still be a great communicator in any language. Do you have problem-solving skills? Do you have leadership skills? Do you have study skills? You're good at learning. Or is it something else? Think for a minute. What are your skills? I know you have some. I picked communication and leadership for mine. Now, this is our Bible verse for today. If you have a Bible at home in your first language, you can go get it. And if you'd like to read it in English, we can read it together. 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 10. As each one has received a special gift, use it in serving one another as good stewards of the grace of God. And now let's pray together. I love to pray for you. You can pray right now and say anything you want to God. You can just talk to Him. You can tell Him what you're worried about. You can thank Him for something. You can ask Him for something. All right? He's listening right now. This is my prayer for you. If you'd like to pray it with me, then you can read it on the screen and we'll pray together. Dear God, thank you for sending the Holy Spirit. Thank you for all our talents and skills. Remind us that every good thing comes from you, our Father. Please help us to listen for help from the Holy Spirit. Help us to use all our talents and skills to help other people know about you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay. Hey, if you haven't enrolled in our classes and you would like to, you are welcome. Anytime. You can enroll online at ssbc.org/ESL. That's all for now. Bye!